What kind of expectations do you set for yourself individually going into year three?
It's high. The way I look at it within myself, why not? Why can't I be the MVP of the league? Why can't I be the best player in the league? I don't see why. Why? Why can't I do that?
Time. makes moves that you have to see them in slow motion to really understand what he just did.
Oh, the ball, he spun it in from underneath the hook. Look at, there's no room there. He avoids the charge.
Oh, what a move by Derrick Rose. That was a thing of beauty right there.
Turn up the lights, young baby. Extra bright, I want y'all to see this. Turn up the lights, young baby. You know I don't need what you see.
Did you see the move by the MVP? What a play by Rose! Up and under! Oh, he backs it in! What a play from Derrick Rose!
He is now the youngest MVP in NBA history. Ladies and gentlemen, Chicago's very own, Derrick Rose.
And last but not least, I want to thank my mom. Brother Rose, my heart, the reason why I play the way that I play. Just everything. Just knowing that days that I don't feel like going into practice, or I'm having a hard time, think about her when she had to wake me up, go to work, and just making sure that I'm all right and making sure the family is all right. Those are hard days. My days shouldn't be hard because I love doing what I'm doing, and that's playing basketball. So you keep me going every day, and I love you, and I appreciate you being in my life.